The baby Jesus. He's the best part of the story.